Wait, please! You're with the settlement, right? You've got to stop stealing from this energy station. I'm the foreman here. Fathra said, if this keeps up, he'll execute my family.
Sounds to me like you're working for the wrong hut.
Nemro's no different. This is how huts do business. Look, I'm sympathetic to these settlers, but I have to protect my family. I need to find out who the settlers are trading with, and shut him down.
What's in it for me?
You'll get whatever the settlers offered for the power units. I won't mess up your deal. I built this special power unit with a tracker inside. The tracker transmits its location from any place on Hutta. If you give this power unit to the settlers, I can find the black market contact and stop him.
I can't betray my employers, unless you offer me more.
My wife and children are all I've got. Take the power unit with the tracker inside and give it to the settlers. I'm begging you.
Forget it. I won't betray my employers.
You heartless scum. I'll have to get my wife and kids out of here before Fathra finds out. We don't have any credits saved up. No place to run. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You'll probably all wind up rancor droppings.
I hope you die!
Not Fathra's people, I know that. Kray sent you, didn't he? Are you planning to bust me out? I can't stroll around with this slave collar on. If I step outside the secure zone, I'll be shocked unconscious. Or worse.
Wouldn't be much of a rescue if I didn't have a workaround.
You can neutralize slave collars? Fantastic! Use it to free the others! These poor people got caught in the wrong place at the wrong time. Fathra's working them to death! They're strong enough to make a run for it. They just need their slave collars deactivated first.
Sorry, ain't interested.
It's going to be like that, huh? I'm calling your bluff. I won't leave unless you free the others. If the guards discover I've escaped, they'll torture the others to death. Can't happen. All you have to do is deactivate the other slave collars. My friends will make a break for it when the guards aren't looking.
I was given the option to kill you. I'm taking it.
You heartless piece of filth!
don't want to die. I never meant to betray Nemra, but Fathra offered me so many credits. Then Fathra didn't pay me. He locked me up. He threatened to kill my wife if I didn't work my accounting magic for him. I was so stupid. Please. Please, please spare me. I'll do anything.
What can you do for me, Yold?
You don't have to kill me. I'll just go, get my wife, leave the planet. I'll crash Fathra's accounts before I go. Ruining Fathra's finances will make Nemro so happy he won't care what happened to me.
Not interested. Sorry.
Huh?